You guys own a Bible?
I do.
I don't, unfortunately. I'm sorry.
Do you own a Bible?
Yes.
Okay, now how often do you read it?
Not that often.
Close to never.
Now, do you know what the first book of the Bible is?
Don't remember.
Genesis.
That's what I was going to say. No, I was going to say Genesis, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, Genesis, yeah.
All right, do you guys know how many Gospels are in the Bible? Can you guess?
About 30.
Come on, come on, Nev. I know it was 15 years ago.
I forgot.
12?
In 2005, the American Bible Society conducted a study revealing that 86% of U.S. households have at least one Bible in their home. However, not every household is experiencing its life-changing message. According to this study, 66% of those who have a Bible in their household read it less than once a month or never at all. As a result, American Bible Society's Hispanic Latino Ministries is committed to launching a national advocacy campaign, La Biblia es mi guía, that hopes to engage, encourage, and motivate Latinos to read the Word of God. According to recent U.S. Census data, there are over 40 million Hispanics in the United States, making Latinos the fastest-growing immigrant population in our nation. In fact, the number of Spanish-speaking people in the United States exceeds that of all Central America, making the United States the fifth largest Spanish-speaking population in the world. In order to inspire change in Latino communities, La Biblia es mi guía will promote the relevance of God's Word in everyday life and its ability to transform the lives of men, women, and children. To that end, the American Bible Society will partner with prominent Latino figures who can become champions for the Bible cause. The campaign will launch in strategic cities like New York, Los Angeles, and Miami, where partners will advocate the message of the campaign. La música es mi pasión. La Biblia es mi guía. Leela. Music is my passion. The Bible is my guide. Read it. The first of these partnerships is with Word Records Group Salvador, who has joined forces with the American Bible Society in support of this innovative campaign. Salvador erupted onto the music scene 7 years ago with soulful music, powerful vocals, and sold-out live performances, and have since won Dove Awards and been nominated for Grammy and Billboard Awards. Their widespread appeal to both pop and Latin audiences makes them a key partner in this exciting campaign. Salvador will utilize their performances as a vehicle for effective outreach by catering to a diverse crowd of Latinos in the United States. In addition to inviting the audience to engage in daily Bible reading, Salvador will provide free bilingual scripture booklets featuring biblical excerpts and study guides produced by the American Bible Society.
I think that anytime you're involved with the Word of God, God can't help but bless it. Just like anyone else, if you hear someone repeat your words, you're going to be more inclined to not only listen, but also to support whatever that person's saying, because obviously they have taken what you say to heart. Now, anybody who's ever had a son or a daughter, or maybe you have a son or son or daughter, and they say some of the things that you do, let's say, for instance, you have a good thing that you say to your son all the time, and you find him saying that to his son, or you find that him saying that to his daughter, all of a sudden there's a sense of pride. Well, that's much like God. Because we're out here expressing to people to read His Word, He can't help but bless it. He will bless your ministry. He will bless your pocketbook. He will bless the things that you find important to you because you are emphasizing His words. I think in some strange way, it's almost like I'm not only going to honor Him with our donation, but I'm honoring Him because I'm repeating the words that He said. I don't think there's a prouder moment for a father than when his child or when his offspring will repeat some of the things that he says as good life lessons, and I believe that the Bible is only good life lessons.
Finally, the campaign will be disseminated through various multimedia channels by using newspapers, magazines, radio stations, and through grassroots promotion on popular websites like MySpace and YouTube.com to reach out to Latinos in a holistic way.
I invite you to be part of this campaign. First, praying for the campaign, praying for those that we are partnering with, that God may use them as they speak in their venues, in their concerts, in their shows, as they share the why people should read the Bible. Secondly, we need you to give. Give of your resources to help us bring this message to as many people as possible. This is a national campaign. We want to go everywhere. We want to go to every corner of our country. We want to tell the whole United States that hope can be found in the Word of God, that the Word of God is relevant to today, just as it was 2,000 years ago, that the Word of God has an answer to their problems, to our problems. And lastly, you yourself get involved by telling others about the campaign. Your passion may be a different one than mine. My passion is actually preaching, is teaching, is sharing with others about the wonderful things of God. But you know, the Bible is my guide. Is it your guide? I believe it is. Thank you. Lord, let me shine.